General disturbance. Beacon process interrupted. Translation error. Status of system operator is not known. General distress. Beacon process interrupted.
Probe launched. I have found something.
Sandstorm is approaching from the northwest. Proceed with caution. Short-range sensors just went offline, and I'm locked out of helm control. The VI is reporting malfunctions all over the ship.
Trenton, we've got a problem in the cargo bay.
Marcus says the mechs in the containers are activating and self-destructing. Go check it out.
Multiple hostiles powering up at your location. Recommend immediate extraction.
Moving to cover. I'll get there.
Hostiles detected.
This should punch through their armor.
Affirmative.
Ready to fight.
Sandstorm activated. Reduced visibility to 65%. Proceed to shuttle for evacuation.
Thank you.
Docking area power restored. Intruders are requested to report to the cargo doors for immediate removal from station. Intruder detected. You are not authorized to be in this area. Power restored. The living area doors have been closed. Two doors enabled. All doors disabled. Two doors enabled. All doors disabled. Two doors enabled. Five doors enabled. Intruders intentionally violating quarantine are requested to exit the station immediately. Plasma venting in progress. Attempting to reach the maintenance controls will most likely result in serious injury or death. Require more power to escalate defenses. Maintenance area power restored. Research area power restored. Beam engaged. Testing area has been locked down according to protocol M29-2. Reflective armor prototype repositioned. Reflective armor prototype repositioned. Reflective armor prototype repositioned. Testing area has been unlocked. All personnel, take this opportunity to leave the station immediately. Hub area power restored. Central mainframe access granted. Docked vessel detected. This is a secure zone. Please leave this station. Intruder detected. You are not authorized to be in this area. This is a secure zone. Please leave this station immediately. I regret to inform you that all attempts to defend the station have failed. Shutting down security protocols.
Would you like to head up to the Normandy for that drink?
That sounds wonderful. I'll get my things.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask if I'd embraced eternity lately.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
Seems like forever since I was an Alliance soldier. First I get tapped for the Spectres, now Cerberus.
You succeed against odds most people wouldn't even take on. It's no wonder everyone wants you on their side. But I know it wears on you. So how are you doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me, I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. there wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
You know the worst part of it? Cerberus planted intel to lure the Collectors there. Horizon was bait.
Those bastards.
They'd have hit another world if we hadn't lured them there, but... aren't you gonna tell me not to work with them?
I gave them your body, remember? What should I say? And I trust you. You'll stick to your beliefs no matter what Cerberus wants. So tell me what you want. What are you fighting for? The future of humanity, as evidenced by the perfect Miss Lawson?
It's not what I'm fighting for. It's what I'm fighting against.
The Reapers?
Everything. The galaxy. Mercs, Geth, Varan, Thresher Maws. Some days it's like the whole damn galaxy's trying to kill me.
It should have picked an easier fight. I should get back to my base, but thanks for inviting me up, Shepard.
Come back soon.